This is a story about Peck's birthday. To be the best readers we can be, we need to ask questions while we read. Are you ready?
Yes!
It was Peck's birthday, and Sandy made a cake. She went inside to get balloons. When she came back outside, the cake had disappeared. Can you think of any questions about this story?
I wonder who took the cake?
Why did they take it?
Where did they take it?
Let's look for the answers as we keep reading.
What a mystery!